grabbed his head. Just kind of walk me through that.
He was coming at me, and I might have even stopped as I was going towards him, because I also saw Fletcher, is that kid's name.
Yep.
And I don't, it's kind of a blur at that point, but I know he was right in front of me, so I just grabbed his head and pulled him down so he couldn't hit me. And then the other kid was coming at me, he was like right here. And I let go of Thomas and backed up, but they both backed up then. And as Philip said, that he was on his way over, because the eldest kid was also right there too. And they both outweighed me.
Yeah, sure. Okay. All right. I think that's all I need from you right now, Eric. I appreciate you coming in.
Yeah.